Alrighty, so continuing on here, I want to get at least 800 so that I can get the Paladin Deathglow skin. And the other ones will be bonus if I do them. The Pharaoh. You know, I've tried flying these a few times and I haven't really figured out how to make them work well for me. So, don't really have it. And then the Revelation. I don't know that I would ever be flying this, actually. But there it is. So, and we just got the Apocalypse, which is good. What comes next? Moros. Yeah, okay. And then, oh, Dominix. Well, I fly a Dominix quite often. So, yeah, it's one of the main battleships I fly on a Vedmak. I fly a Vedmak from time to time too, and that one doesn't look too bad. That looks pretty good. So, all right. Well, some stuff to work toward. And I'm wearing one of the skins right here, I think. So, all right. Let's undock, go to the next system, and see what kind of trouble we can find there. I mean, unless there's more that has popped up in here. There is one more that's popped up in here.
Warp drive active.
May as well scan it down. The data site. The three? Oh, it's just level one. Yeah, we're gonna ignore it. All right. Oh, all that stuff. Let's see, I did transfer all that stuff over. All right.
Warp drive active.
All right, going on to the next system. Stuff in here. So let's see what we can do with it. Combat sight. Sight. Data level 3. I'm all about that. Could be one of the sites I'm looking for. It is. All right.
Warp drive active.
In here for a minute, see what's going on around here. Angu running around in here too. Another day site. Level 3. So, hello. It's an harvest. Another data site. Tetramon site. Thank you. get up with that. Data site. Down here, if anything. Alright, got another reward claimed. Syngium Banquet, thank you for the follows, welcome. Baron. Right, 800,000.
Warp drive active.
Hello, fully fueled. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Point here. Not very much loot on that one. Both of these have not had very much, but alright. I'm getting my points. So, are the drops still on? Yes. In fact, right now is the Golem. Skin. So, definitely something you'll want. Drive active. Feels a little strange doing these hostiles in the system, but I'm making it work. Others while I'm here.
Warp drive active.
So, just so I see, guys talking about how to see whether or not you're getting your drop or whatnot. Twitch changed how it works, and it changed just a few days ago. You no longer see a progress bar at the top of your chat. Not for the newer campaigns. For older campaigns, ones that were set, you know, a month ago or whatnot, you may still, but the newer ones do not show any sort of progress bar at the top of chat. You have to look in your inventory to see that. So I'm not sure why they changed stuff up this way, but they did. Yeah. So your the drops page, the inventory there will show you everything. And so if you've been watching for a couple minutes on a channel that has drops, it will show you what you are collecting. Also, if there are drops enabled on the channel, there'll be the tag on the channel of drops enabled. If somebody just puts drops in their title, but they're not actually part of the Eve campaign, it will not say drops enabled. I noticed that this morning that there was someone who didn't have drops enabled, but they put drops in their title. But they didn't really have drops, and they had quite a few viewers. There it is, but I'm gonna need something else to buff this. Oh shit, all those hurt. And I failed it. I'm not trying to cause drama or anything, but if you see somebody streaming Eve and they don't have drops enabled, they might be able to get them turned on. They are turning it on for some non-partner streamers who are doing Eve too. Not all, but some. You don't have a progress bar on your inventory page? There, I got a progress bar on that. Except, I think it's probably done by now. It is. So, there, I've claimed it. Done. But it doesn't do a pop-up anymore in chat and stuff like it used to. It doesn't let you know. You just have to go and check it. I don't know why they took that feature away, but they did.
Drive active.
This is Core Scanner Probe. They're dialing in on this spot. All right, I have 117 million worth of loot on me. They're really dialing in on this spot now. All right, I'm not gonna mess with them. This ship can get one shot. And 117 million worth of loot. I think I want to keep the loot. Thank you.
drive active.
Where am I at here? 590. Yeah, I know the range was 1 AU. I was keeping it close. Alright, there's a lot of stuff in here, but we're gonna go here first.
Warp drive active.
Oh, and we got somebody else scanning in here. Okay. Alright. And they're blue. May just let them have it.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So got all this stuff. It's 113 million worth. It's got this in it though, that I worth 52 million. Is there any market for it around here? Oh wow, we're in the forge. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sell it for 40 million. That way it's guaranteed to sell. I'm guaranteed to get something out of it. In fact, we'll take it down by one. Somebody will come out here and buy it. And I'll still get money for it. Somebody will get a good deal. There's nobody that's got buy orders up out here for them, so can't take advantage of that. Renew your connections to the in the page. Perpetual loading. Is that for the drops? Or the channel here? All right, I am going to take the rest of this and give it over to my other guy. So the drop system is in beta, the new drop system. I'm sure they have some bugs in it. And they just started using it a couple of days ago. So, may have to clear your cache or something and get it to load. I don't know. All right, I think that we're still in Lowsec, so I'm going to create a contract. Contract it over to my other guy. Going good on Nutmat and Edgeless Safety Cube. What is an Edgeless Safety Cube? Thank you for the follow. Edgeless Safety Cube. So it's a ball? What is an Edgeless Safety Cube? Inquiring minds want to know. Want to stay less secure. Whoa, there is no way to get be less secure into there. You have to go through ISEC. Interesting. That'll be interesting. Okay. Well, wormhole would be. It depends on what you're doing, you know. All right, there was somebody scanning in here already, so I'm moving on. I'm not going to compete with them. They also happen to be blue to me, so no sense in competing with them. Took this one. I scanned it down, but then somebody else scanned it down and then didn't do it. Might have been this other blue guy who was in the other system with me. Red flash here. Wait. Why did this one disappear? I'm here at it and it disappeared. That's really weird. Is it not real? Does it not exist? Shouldn't have cleared. I know there's a 10-minute timer now, but the 10-minute timer is after you started working them. I mean, maybe somebody failed here real bad? Is there a wreck here? No? Those safety cubes from the Portal 2 game? Yeah, you were curious too, huh? I never played Portal. I've watched other people play it, but I never played it. Yeah, I thought that it was only timeout. I thought from reading the stuff that it would only time out if any of the containers had been hacked. If none of them had been hacked, the timer wouldn't start. And the timer doesn't start until after someone has left. So just like sit dormant for 10 minutes and then recycle. That's how I read it, at least. You know, it's entirely possible it works different than that. All right, now we're out of here. Active. I'm sure as soon as someone leaves the room. Oh. Alright. And that down, we'll just continue going on.
Warp drive active.
Mobile tractor unit. Interesting. It's an awful system to be ratting in. Yuman's very dangerous. Radios. Gas site. I don't need no gas. Ghost sites do that too, huh? Alright. Is that because ghost sites, people hit one can and run? Data site tier 3. A Vexer. Must be just passing through. Flies only if you're uncloaked.
Warp drive active.
Somebody named Deathstrike just came into the system. I should be very careful. You might strike me to death. I'm just saying. I'm taking the hint. You'd be more cautious than you'd be with somebody named Hugstrike. I tell ya, there is one giant red flag when they name their ship Friendship. You know shit's about to be bad if they show up. I'm just saying. Nice. That's a really nice, that's a nice blueprint there. Oh yeah, let's be friends. Uh-huh. Squiz, can you see the names of ships with killboards? Can you see the names of ships? Because that'd be a really fun thing to look at. The deadliest ship names that people name their ships. It'd be one of those really whack job type of things. It's like, it'd be like one of them videos, the top 10 deadliest ship names. Be aware when you see the following. Yeah. That would be fun if it provided ship names. So that's site number 10 today. It took me 3.5 hours to find my first site, and then I've done 10 in 2 hours. Not bait would surely be number one. Mm-hmm.
Warp drive active.
No, totally not bait. Yeah. Yes, I've been in here before. I resemble the system, or it resembles me, or whatever. That's not right. Resemble is the wrong word. I recognize the system. It's got three more sites in it now. You know, a good name for a badger would actually be Badger of Shame. I don't know. I just thought of that when you mentioned the badger ship. Maybe we got something here. Capsule wrap. Yeah. With cheese and lettuce. They're on the menu. We have a celebrity in system. We have Donny Osmond. Standard Agile Covert something. Party on the fire ground, Machine Freak, thank you for the follows. Welcome. We are going to hit 46,000 followers this week. And if you haven't already gotten in on it, exclamation point giveaway. And there is a giveaway here, this silver pack. When we hit 46,000 followers, it'll be given away. And you can get in on all of these, and when the trigger is hit, it will draw it. Even if it's a week from now. We've done two of them today. So y'all can get in on that. You do not need to be present to win. If you win, code will be sent to you in email. So anyway, we're at 45,887, which I've been averaging 50, 60 a day, so a couple days. And we'll have it. We'll be giving that away. All right, so. I guess I've been having better luck finding stuff out here, these Tetramon sites. Maybe they spawn different in different areas. There are different rates depending on the area that you're in. Maybe that has something to do with it. Had about 10 million in loot out of each one of those. Very nice. I'm okay with that.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Yes, we don't have enough time to actually figure out whether or not the concentrations of like the Tetramon is higher in some places and Crimson Harvest is higher in others. Because out here, I've been running into most. Previously, I was running into mostly Crimson Harvest. And so I don't know what the, you know, what the actual answer is on that. A little bit of guessing going on, I would say. Failed it. Another reward claimed. Why did I do that? This is just killing me. This one's being a pill. go. So there's no, no station in here.
Warp drive active.
Dead goat, make this bit. Thank you for the follows. Welcome. Scanner and adventure. There's a lot of stuff in here. Do we think that it's the venture that's doing the scanning? I don't know. We're gonna dock up here though, and drop off some loot. Another 50 million in loot. I've done well on earning with this today. And it's only started to get okay on finding the sites here. So I'm at 12 that I've done today.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Wait, I want my probes back. Gotta keep my probes. Alright, I'm gonna step away for just a moment. Gonna go grab another drink. I'll be right back. All right, let's see here. Some different music going on here. Yeah, I'm gonna come back in here and drop off some more stuff. So I'm gonna go out there and see what's what. It wouldn't be a venture that's actually doing that scanning. It'd have to be something else, I would think. Wormhole. There's the Astero. Can't fight an Astero in this. I would lose. Okay, so since this other guy is here, he's in a ship that I really can't go against. Let me dock up here again and just transfer this stuff over.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Go on to the next system. I'm a lower skilled noob and want to train towards PvP. Is it wise to train towards assault frigates and other racial frigates? Yeah. You know, just keep in line with, you know, where your skills are at. Like if you're primary Galante, don't try and train assault frigates for Mimitar and Amar and Kaldari all at the same time. Do one well. And then add others. Looking fats. Yes, having a good day. Thank you. How about yourself? Keep star in here. Dragon King. Powers are blessed another day. Yeah. I hear you. Sounds like statement of a man who knows his mortality. Getting older sucks. It's not what you signed up for. Who says you even signed up? You were enlisted. You didn't have much say. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. You want a refund? How much did you pay? Can I ask? Because if it was less than $4 or $5, you know, why worry about a refund?
Hello, Cyber.
Tetramon site. Alright, wormhole. We'll ignore that. Get it out of the way. And another day site. Maybe we'll get lucky and be another Tetramon. Is Maybe I should have made it a tad bit smaller on the scan. Let's see if this is powerful enough to get it. Nope. Okay, just a little bit smaller there, and it should resolve that. Boy, I can't wait to get my new chair. It's arriving into this week. This one keeps slumping down. I've been fixing it like 20 times a show. Alright, big money. Give me that big money. That's what you hear in a casino. Give me that big money. Alright, 3.8 million. It's not big money, but it's some money, and I'll take it. Ooh, I shouldn't have asked for big money. I just got 319 isk worth of coal. Yeah, it's a Cheeta. Yes, there are a few constellations that do the better spawns, but they are picked over really hard. And I did get one of the sites, but then I lost my ship in another one. A lot of people camping them with like battle herons and shit like that, and then they bring out the Lokis, and next thing you know, you're toast. And they didn't even put jam on it. You're just toast. No butter, nothing. And you're like, what the hell happened? My breakfast is ruined. You've been running Minnosis, see? Yeah, okay. Well, no, that's smart. Wow, this one really sucked on the loot-wise, but I did get, you know, I got another point, so I'll take it. I'm okay with it.
Warp drive active.
Another point here. We're at 13 for the day. Thank you. Z-Killboard's down. I think it has some sort of hardware problem or something. He's got his people working on it. It hasn't even recovered for yesterday. I haven't been able to see it at all today. I tried a couple times and I haven't been able to access it. I think it's more likely that it's been down since yesterday. Recovered sounds like it's been fixed. I don't think it has. Feel so vulnerable without it? I know, man. I was trying to look up some people earlier and I couldn't. I was like, what the hell, man? Yeah. Yeah, it just shows you how valuable it is to us. It's a great site. Golly. I'm so screwed here. I am screwed. IO level, yeah, so hardware problem. Well, Squiz, we need it back up, like right now. We need our kill pixel crack. No pressure.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, I know what that's like when your server people say it's your software and you're like, no it ain't. Now you move to a new server and bam, it works. I feel ya. I've had total meltdowns of servers before, including our store. We've had 2 total meltdowns, in 20 years. That's not too bad. But one of them, one time it got held hostage. And I'm not talking like from a hack. I'm talking like our host didn't pay their internet bill. And so we got cut off from access to our server. And then all of us who were trying to access our servers got told by the host or by their supplier that it was, I don't know, tens of thousands of dollars that were needed in order to get access again. And there was nothing we could do. None of us were going to pay tens of thousands of dollars on their bill with the access back. We did on that one. I made an agreement with people that I owed money to. I think we paid them like $500 or something like that. And we got access enough to get all of our backups out of there. And then we went to another service. But we were down for 4 days, something like that. It was bad. Ever since then, I keep off-site backups as well. All right, let's see.
Warp drive active.
This one I don't get any points for it, but I can get some loot. Thank you. Oh, I failed. Another one down.
Warp drive active.
Only one sight in here. All right. Well, let's scan her down. And it's a wormhole. Continuing on to the next system.
Warp drive active.
Do I have some brawler fits? Exclamation point fits. I have a lot of them. And they're all very tested. Speedway level 4 missions are offered. No level 4 missions offered in the Forge. No, they haven't changed the way. They've changed the way you see them. You go through the agency, and then missions and agents, and then security missions, and then make sure it's set to all to start. On that, there's nothing that's been changed in several years. It's not that I'm aware of. Guys are they are mining in here. Step away for just a moment, be right back. Wormhole. Combat site. Combat site. Wow. Two of us scanning. Another wormhole. And a relic site. I can't do those. I'm not equipped. So we move on to the next system. Hopefully it has a station in this next system. I'm carrying stuff I'd like to drop off before I go to this, I believe, a Highsec Island. So, Gamer Life, Ormaz, Drulin, Elsid, and Sincere. Thank you for the follows. Welcome. No station. All right. Fine. Be that way. There's a buzzard in here, so I'm just going to continue on.
Warp drive active.
There's somebody in here already scanning. I don't need to worry about it. Stuff in here. That particular mission, just because you haven't had it offered to you, has nothing to do with your standings, I don't think. I can run 40 missions before I see some of them. Some of them are only offered in certain areas, too. I think if you're offered level 4 missions, you're offered level 4 missions. Particular ones can... There can be some variance on that. All right, combat. Oh, there's a probe. You gonna be out probing? Oh, he just disappeared. I didn't see him. Launch any drone or probes. I don't understand what you're saying there, buddy, about not being offered that mission. Okay, so let me ask. So what that you've not been offered that mission? What does it matter? I don't understand. You can't conjure up whatever mission you want. The missions don't have anything to do with you. They have to do with your standings, and then they have to do with just whatever the randomness is and being in the right area. Which most of them are offered in most places, they're just different flavors. Like the same mission for Angels is the same mission for Gerstus. Same name, it's just different rats in them. So I guess I don't understand what you're talking about, you know, your complaints about not getting that mission. Yeah, okay, so you're used to get offered it all the time, and so, you know, maybe you're gonna go on a dry spell and you're gonna get it offered 3 times in a row, 40 missions from now. But I don't think it doesn't have anything to do with you or your placement. If it does, that is something totally new I've never heard of before. And that would actually really be a thing if you could, you know, maneuver yourself around for particular missions. Which, there is a little bit of that, but only the racial stuff. Like going into Gerstus territory or going into Blood Raiders territory, the same mission name will be offered, but it'll be different rats. You want more Nomix too? You should embrace that! And Nomix can be run really quickly. Thank you. And you get, I mean, those pay off really well, really quickly. If you run them, I don't always run them. Do you need to be good at PvP to get anything out of faction warfare? I don't know. I'm not sure that you do. I think you can get in there and you can just harvest stuff. You know, sit on the timers and run away if things start to look messy, that you're gonna get into some PvP you don't want. You're not getting loot on Anomics, though? Yes, well, so the loot has a lot better chance of being faction on Anomics, but it could just be faction ammo. But you get 14,000 LP from it, which is worth 28 million ISK. So, you know, you say you're not getting value from it, you do. And you get really good standings, and you get it done pretty quickly to go towards your 16 missions to get your special. Flying to get the ship? Well, you should, you need to invest in a bowhead. Carry them to your mission place you're doing missions from. And you can coordinate it so that you are getting missions from the same place, from the same station or same system that you are getting your specials as well. So I don't know. I think Anomics are a really good way to make some money quickly. Never bother much with the LP stuff. Yeah. So. 1 million LP can be turned into 2 billion ISK. If you're lazy, you can turn it into 800 million ISK. If you're willing to take the time and do a little research, you can turn it into 2 billion ISK. Which is what I do. And I, you know, I don't bother cashing out LP and stuff unless I have over a million. I just wait till I've got over a million. Of one at one place, not different places, because you need to invest some materials into it too to do the conversion, and then you need to be willing to sell stuff on the market for the next 3 or 4 months. But you can do it. It's easy money once you figure it out. I have probably about 6 or 8 million LP that is waiting for me to cash it out. I should. Another data site, all right. By the way, I'm up in Mimitar space. And I'm finding a bunch of Crimson Harvest stuff again. When I was in Kaldari space, I was finding more of the, another Crimson Harvest one. I was finding more of the Tetramon. So I'm starting to wonder if the region of space has anything to do with what you're finding. Getting good missions and sing liaison like midst of Dead Space. You know, I wonder, has anybody ever done a study of where, you know, what mission area, what area pays better for missions in high sec? Like, you know, he's talking sing liaison, so it's like Galante missions or something. You know, do missions there overall pay better than other places? I know the security status of the system that you're drawing them from, the lower the security, the higher they pay. So going to a mission agent that's at a 1.0 will pay much less than going to a mission agent that's at a 0.5. And so you always look that, and you can find that wherever you are. You know, it's like,
warp drive active.
Do you you know, do Galante missions pay better overall? Because there is some variance in the missions for the area that you're at. Like, I was working on Mars stuff and I was seeing some missions I had never seen before. Doesn't mean that they're never offered it at Caldari Space, but I had never seen them before. So, oh, so you're actually turning down missions to get good ones. You're not doing this stuff for standings. You're doing it for money. See, I do it for standings and turn that into money, because I do so much commerce. I'm doing, like, last couple of months I've been doing about 300 billion a month in commerce. And so the standings really, really matter on how much tax you pay. That's 300 billion a month. There's somebody else here too. Oh, let's see here. How close these guys are. Aurora, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Where'd it go? Over there. Thank you. probably do this Tetramon site where somebody else comes in and starts running it. Got somebody else out here scanning too. There's another Tetramon. Alright. Loot on this has been horrible. But I got my points. This other one here. Hi, Nemesis. Did your part? Giveaway shopping complete. I like it. Well, thank you for getting in on the giveaways. Drive active. All right, there are still a bunch more sites in here. I love that lurk statement. Lean, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Ooh, another data site. What is it? Crimson Harvest. See where I'm at on this. Route 670. I could hit 800 tomorrow. Got the Dominic's one. That's nice. I'll use that one. And I've gotten some okay loot. I mean, it's not bad. I've covered the cost of my ships for sure. Another Crimson Harvest. Lots of Crimson Harvest in here. I've done two Tetramon in here though, so I guess I can't complain. I don't live in Lowsec anymore? Yes, I do live in Lowsec. This character is very much a Lowsec character. I just happen to not be in Lowsec at the moment. All right, so we're gonna figure out further away. This, which this one here. It's just I can't find these in Lowsec. I've had a lot of I've not been so lucky finding these in Null. At least not around home. Now the Crimson Harvest. Oh my goodness. So many Crimson Harvest. Braveheart. Tetramon. Okay. To that.
Warp drive active.
It's another Crimson Harvest site. Oh my god, look at all of them! Gee whiz. One left to scan down. It's like, we all chose the wrong side. Look at all them Crimson Harvest. I think I'm gonna do these last few sites and that'll probably be it for today. We've been 7 hours on the show. Long time. Which side you pick? The other side, Howie's has more? Oh, that's it. What I should do is bring my other character in here too and lead him to these. Maybe that's what I should do. Put my other guy in another one of these ships and run them together so that... Why am I not doing that? It makes total sense. bring my other guy out here, put him in a ship like this, and we can just have at it. One guy does all the scanning, and then just leads the other guy in. That could work, actually. It's like, look at that. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 of them here. Nandre, hello? And I just been doing them to get the loot, but I should do them with my other character to get the loot, right? All right, so I'm at this Tetramon site. Let's do it. Do I do exploration often? I've been doing it often lately. Just because I'm trying to do this event stuff. System hack failed. Wait, what? I seem to have grabbed the wrong one. Okay. Goodness, I'm getting slaughtered here. I can get it. Be another event in December. Oh my god, that's gonna be too soon. Both 4. Down. Oh, the Havoc expansion? Well, that's in November. And the Havoc thing is gonna be... It's... Okay. You know those memes where you see the guy sitting at the table with a sign on the front of the table that says, blah, 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 change my mind. Havoc is faction... Here, I'm holding my sign. Havoc is faction warfare. Change my mind. It's just another layer into faction warfare. It is not something new. I hate to say it, but that's exactly what it is. So if you're not already doing faction warfare, doesn't matter. Did I watch any of CitizenCon? What the fuck are you talking about? Did I watch any of CitizenCon? Don't you know Star Citizen's not a game yet?
Warp drive active.
Even CCP said that. Okay, so I'm right on target. I didn't see them say that. And the fact that they said it, well, that just validates what I was thinking.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, we gotta drop this loot off. I'm not gonna do all these sites today. That's gonna be the last one. But this looks like a good area to start out from tomorrow. And tomorrow I'll get my other guy in here and I will get him to do the other sites. And that should be pretty good. So I see some people said hi to me. I didn't say hi. I tried to say hi to back to people in local, but I don't always see it. So you'll come and finish them. Frugler, F-R-U-L. You can go out there and finish them. There's six of them here, so there's plenty. All right, I am gonna leave this stuff here because I think I'm gonna have more as well. Is there anybody buying these here? They're paying 2.5 million, 10 jumps. So he's got one for sale for $7. No, I'll just sell for the 2.5. I'll take it. I'm not going to use it. My other guy may not pick it up before it expires. So I'll just take the money and run. So, all right. This is working out faster. You know, it's working okay. So, it's not bad. All right. So, we're going to do more tomorrow. I am going to get my other guy out here. We'll see how far he gets. I mean, I'm not going to be as anal about getting all of his done, but we'll see if we can work in tandem, one on each side and then knock it out of the park. So, because this guy, if he scans him down, then my other guy can just fly to him and do him. So it'd be pretty easy. So, okay. That's gonna be it for today. Thank you everybody for being here today. And thank you for the couple of hype trains we did today. So there's no giveaway at the end of the show today because we have already done two today. There'll be two more put up tomorrow to replace those. If you haven't gotten in on the giveaways, exclamation point giveaway, go to the live show ones. You got to do it pretty quick because that category is about to turn off after the show's done. And then also, if you need any Plex or any Omega Time or any of the packs, exclamation point coupon in chat, link in the description in YouTube. And use coupon codes to save for yourself a few bucks and support the show. So thank you, everybody. I appreciate y'all. I will see you all tomorrow.